Hi guys, I have a little formulation video for this copper balayage. This is my client Angie. I have been doing her hair for a couple of years now. We have had Angie's hair just about every warm color that exists. She's been different shades of reds, purples, coppers, pinks, even some blue streaks. Currently, we are trying to brighten Angie's ends so we can eventually have a nice light copper, blondy, almost peach color. But Angie is always so understanding and trusts the process and knows that this first visit we are going to only be able to bump her ends up a few levels so that we can keep her hair nice and healthy in the process. I touched up her roots with Matrix 3VR with 10 volume. I am lightening her ends with Wella Free Lights and Redken Freehand with 40 volume and Olaplex. I am just painting in V shapes, focusing on lightening her ends. Here is a glimpse at my placement, and also you can see exactly how I do this in my root retouch plus balayage video. I will link that down below. I gloss over Angie's hair with Redken Shades EQ in 05C plus Olaplex and leave that on for the full 20 minutes. After rinsing, I apply Olaplex number 2. I let that process and then I shampoo and condition and we head back to my chair. I trimmed Angie's ends to keep them fresh after lightening. I finish off with a blowout and some curls. I am super happy with the results of this session and I am thankful that Angie is so understanding of the process of lightening hair and trusts my judgment of how far to push it in one visit. Here are the final results, and I hope you guys enjoy this little formulation video. If you want to see more, please let me know by liking this video and commenting below. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!